Now let me teach you how to use our Toli laser machine. First step, when you receive a machine, you connect the power with your local power. Then turn on the power button of the machine. Then turn on the computer power button. It'll take a few minutes, about 1 minute. This machine has equipped with mini computers and Bluetooth keyboard and Bluetooth mouse together. First step, let me show you how to remove the back housing of iPhone. But here we don't have the back housing. We show you how to remove the back glass. For this machine, all the data is already set it already. When you get the machine, it's easy. Just open this easy CAD file. Then choose the file. Open. You will see our file in here. Toli drawing file. Now we show you separated iPhone back housing, back glass. This model is iPhone XX Max. We choose iPhone XX Max. When first time you use the machine, we need to measure the distance between the camera and the platform. So we can just press the focus. It will automatically sensor the head. So it means this is the correct head. Now we just have to choose the file. Now we can see the lighting. We press the light. It will show a red circle. You can see if the circle is totally covered by the glass, it means it's correct. Then we stop and begin to mark. Remember, here have the camera lips. When you do this, you should remove the camera lip. This first. Then we begin to mark. It do mark now. All the data for this is already set. You no need to change. But this process it takes a few minutes. Because if you want it fast, for the speed and the power you can change, but normally if we remove the rear phone, for the safety the speed we set is 1000, the power is 90. But if you do other things, like you want to mark message or photos on the mental materials, you can adjust the speed or power. glass or from the old frame. Now we close the surface. Now I show you how to open it. Open the fire. You can also remove the front glass. This is front glass. Front glass and the frame. You can do frame. This is the iPhone 6. Okay, now we show you how to remove the front frame of the LCD screen or front glass in the same way. We open the file. This is the iPhone 6 frame. Because this is another LCD, we can also sensor the head first. It means the correct head. You see light. Very easy to remove the frame after. Now, Some customers also want to know how to write words. Write words on the mental materials or severe materials.
We close the file. Open the file. First, we choose this draw text. Click. And then, click again. Let it go to the middle. Release the mouse. The palette will come out. No matter what words you want, you can write here. For example, you can write our company name. Here. And here is the you can choose which type of words you want. They have so many type of words. I like a Times New Roman, I choose this one. Then apply. Show here. Okay. Now we choose the letter type. Hench. But here have different type you can choose. You like. I like this one also for the angel and the pen number you can also choose. Okay, I choose this one, then click OK. It will be four information. Now you can see the light. Here. It seems a little bigger. You can make it smaller. A little small, or you can let the words big, or you can let the words small. A mouse. You can also, for example, you can also put any position you want. This house we already marked before, so we should find another place which can mark. You can see here, can mark. Just spot and let's mark. If you want to change direction, you can also change. For example, if the customer said, I want to change the words to another direction. You click the mouse, then it will go to turn direction. Also, like the plastic, you can also DIY the words you like. Some customers also want to know how to print the photos on the mental materials. Here, this is a mental card. Now, we show you. If your computer connects with the internet, you can just choose the photo from the internet. If you don't have, you can use USB. In the beside of the machine have a USB port. We put the photo in the U disk and put it into the USB port. Every time if you close this file, it will show you want to save on title. You should say no. Now we show you. Just reopen. every time if you change your items, the items, the head is different. So for the accuracy, the better we need to do the head sensors. This is a mentor cut. Okay, it means this is the correct thing. Now we open the file. First file, then we import. We choose file, then choose the import by the map file. Okay, then open from just the U disk. I choose the photo. These photos have many different types, like AI, DFF. This kind of photo is very fast. Like this photo is JPEG. It will be a little slow, but it's okay. For example, I want to laser this photo. Just click, then open. Oh, this photo is too big. Now we show you how to laser photo. Just open the software. Then open the file. Import the bitmap file. We choose one photo. Here have some data we need to save. First, the fix DPI we need to choose, and also the number. About 300 to 600, you can choose 300, it's okay. Then we can click the extend, the invert, gray, ether, and the lighten, or should we choose? The brightness, we put 0.2. The contrast, we put 0.2. Then click OK. Here, the bi-direction scan also should be choose. And the dream mode, we can set 0.1, 0.0, 0.3 as you like. This number more smaller, the speed is more fast. These two will also should be choose. After everything set it, we should choose apply. Now, I'll show you how to laser the photo. For this photo, should be the size should be less than 170. But the photo's definition, more high definition, it lasers more clean. For this photo, you can also adjust big or small as you like. Look, this I want it more bigger. also you can write the words on this mantle. We close the soft name. Every time it shows set change to on titles, you should choose no. Now we show you how to write words. Click this blue text, then use the mouse, bring it to the middle. For example, no matter what information you want, you use keyboard type. You can choose the words that you like. The types, all the angles, all the 10 numbers we like. They have different types. Okay, I want this one. I want to mark it on. You can also turn this word to big or small. Finish photo and the words that you like.